This word is pronounced language, language, language. We start with a clear L sound, la, la. We go into the long A, lay. And then we get the ng sound. It is not the N, 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 n sound, it's the velar nasal. This means that we're going to put our tongue in the same place that we would put it for the k, k, k sound or the g, g, g sound. But instead it hangs out there. Lang, lang. And then it ends with guidge, guidge, which is kind of a strange sound, but it starts with the actual g, g, g sound. You've started the ng velar ng nasal. You could go straight to the g, let it out into a g sound, and then widge, language, 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 language. My first language is English. What is your first language? What's the first language that you learned as a child? Let me know in the comments below. And if you want to learn more right now, click on this video.